remember what I'm doing. Ah! Oh, the numbers! No! Stop, stop. You don't kiss me. Speak with Maribel Irvine for the Staff of Magnus. Okay, so that's what we're going to be doing today. Oh wait, I need to... Yeah, okay. So, we gotta find this Maribel person.
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward.
Excuse me, people.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people.
Yep.
I hope Mirabel is helpful in locating the staff.
Me too, me too. Alright, where is she? Where is it taking me to? Oh, let's just go here. Alright. Damn it, she keeps moving. I'm gonna go back this way. Run. There she is. Stop moving.
If there are any problems, let me know. It's my job to keep things running smoothly.
Yes, I need to know about the staff, Magnus.
Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking?
Because the Archmage told me to?
I see. Well, yes, I suppose I did mention it. Though I'm not sure what he expects me to tell you. I only brought it to his attention a few months back when the Synod showed up here looking for it. They were apparently under the impression we were keeping it in a closet somewhere.
You are the Synod.
Mages based out of Cyrodiil. They fancy themselves the Imperial Authority on magic these last few hundred years. My understanding is that all they really do is make noise in an attempt to curry favor from the Emperor. Lots of politics, little magic.
Okay.
I was quite surprised to find them on our doorstep. They seemed amiable enough, but their line of questioning made me uneasy. It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts, looking to consolidate power.
So you don't know where the staff is?
No one here does. The
Great.
The seemed convinced it was somewhere in Skyrim. They inquired about the ruins of M'Zulft, but that's all I remember. It sounded like they were heading there, though they were rather secretive about why. I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in M'Zulft yet.
Okay.
Just don't expect them to be cooperative.
Awesome. What else can you tell me?
I'm not really sure. Made and used by Magnus himself, if you believe those sorts of things. I believe I've heard it said that it's the only thing that could adequately contain his power. The sort of embellishment wizards of ancient times loved to make.
Okay. I guess that's all you have to tell me, really. What about that?
No more than anyone else, I don't think. They're a very old order. Predated the Imperial Mages Guild by quite a bit. In fact, the Mages Guild was founded in opposition to the idea of the Psijic Order, that only an elite few should have control over magic. No one has seen or heard from them in over 100 years now, though.
Alright. Thank you. Alright, no. Quest? What does it tell me to do now? Fine. Yep, okay. So where is that at? Ruins? What direction is it telling me to go?
To track down the Synod or the staff of Magnus.
No, it's just been like a second, lady. Hold your horses. Okay, so off this way somewhere. What's this? Further this way? Oh man, that's really far. Find the ruins of. Okay, have I been to Windhelm? I think I have. Let's go to there. Possibly. Yes. Alright. Whoa, what was that?
All day long.
Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
Nope. Okay, let's see. Is there... Over this way. I'm just gonna keep going this way, I guess. Yeah, I don't know how long it's gonna take me to get there. I don't think it's that far, so I might not keep any of this unless something interesting happens. Let's try to figure out which way to go. Maybe that road? Let's have a look at the map again. Yeah, possibly that road. Let's have a look. See where it goes. Okay, I'm at a crossroads here. This looks like it's going the right way. I just got a message. I'll have to look at that later. So I think I need to go this way. Possibly. It looks like it's just a house, maybe. Yeah. So I've just been picking berries and flowers and stuff as I go. So I'm just gonna keep doing that. I think I might stop recording right now and then come back later so I can go read that message. I'll be back in once I'm there, I guess. Oh, jeez. We're at another intersection. I think I need to go this way. Yeah, probably. So let's go this way. What's this? Looks like the road goes off that way too. Do I need to? Nope. I think I need to go that way now. Or maybe not. It's like it's right there. Okay, I need to go this way. Ooh, it's raining. That's gotta be it right there. Yep, found it. Alright. What is going on over here? Nothing. Alright, let's just go inside, I guess. Oh, what is... Christ. Hello?
Gone. Find Paratus. In Oculary.
Paratus and Oculary. Alright. Ooh, we got a key. I need to read that thing. I don't want to leave this man naked. Okay, it's fine. He's got his underwear on still. Let's read that thing. Well, it's probably books. Research log. Attendant Gavros, the council has become aware. Okay, this is a message to someone, I think. Attendant Gavros, the council has become aware of the lack of progress in your group's efforts. They are particularly displeased to learn that your specifications for the focusing crystal were completely incorrect. The entire Binder's conclave has worked tirelessly, and the council is quite sure this new crystal will suit your needs. You are herewith entrusted with delivering the crystal to the site, completing your work, and delivering a full report to the council with all possible haste. The council trusts you, will deliver the crystal to the Ocular personally, and that there will be no further complications. First, adjunct or no. Okay, is that who this guy is? Gavros, yeah. Okay, so he was supposed to deliver the crystal, but something happened to him. But what happened? Ooh, what's that? It should be a light. Alright, I guess, where do we go now? Quests. Reach the Oculary. Okay. I guess we need to go this way. Oh yes, the key. Wonder what happened to the guy. Large dwarven strut. Why would I need that? I'm just gonna leave it there. Why would you want to take it? Like, is it useful? Maybe it's part of the quest. Yeah, I figured that would make me too heavy. Items. Well, there are some random stuff that I picked up before that I should drop. Throw that crap down that I don't need. So keep moving. Oh. Ooh. Oh. I think I stepped on that thing. Let's test that again. Yeah. Let's avoid doing that. What's that? Plentiful stamina. What happened to this guy? That's kind of cool. Dwemer bowl. I think maybe I'd- Oh, what the hell is that? Okay, that's not working. Nope, let's do- What the heck? I can't see my hand. What am I doing? In my hand. Oh, there we go. Nope, maybe not. Okay, this is kind of. Oh shit! Damn it. Where am I gonna be at? I have no shoes on. Been walking around barefoot. Shoes.
Crystal.
Yeah, I have no shoes on.
Find Paratus in Oculory.
Okay. Take that, and what was this one? I forget what that is. What's this one? See what that is. Oh, that thing. No. Thank you. That's not doing much at all. Oh, I'm gonna die again, aren't I? Let's eat some food. Not done that yet. Yeah, that's cool. I've got so much soup. Oh, I need to eat again. Apple cabbage soup. Okay, this sword that, or this dagger that I have, it's supposed to fill up my soul gem. Fill up my soul gems as I go. Let's eat some more food. More soup. But I just picked up the Waymer something. Waymer Gyro. Okay, maybe I do need that thing. Yeah, I thought I ate some food. Oh, maybe that was healing my stamina. Oops, this one. 10 points of health. Yeah, okay. Oops. So I guess I'll take this as well. And let's get my bow out. Maybe that'll come in handy. I don't know. I can't see anything in here. Oh. Not really. Okay. Oh! I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. Oops, I hit something. No, not that. Food. Oh, it's not healing me very much. Hold on. I need more food. There we go. Dwarven oil. Or Dwemer. Dwemer. Dwemer gear and oil. Oh, I wonder what these things are for. Let's. Okay, this is something. What's that? No, I thought that those. Don't I have a zombie? Maybe that's. Oh, I bet sparks will work for that. Oops. Nope. Okay, I'm figuring this thing out. Oh, I want sparks though. There we go. And nope. There we go. That's what I want. Figuring out how to use the numbers now. Finally. What the heck am I doing here? This is very weird. Oh, that's empty. Nope. Stone chair. Huh. Interesting. This is weird. Large glamour plate metal. Okay, I don't know if these are essential to what I'm doing, but I'm picking them up anyway. This place is really strange. Oh, what's that? Okay, let's try the sparks on them. That does not work as well. Oh god, there's two of them. This is not okay. I mean, can't run very fast. What's going on? Oh. Maybe. Nope. Gotta run. Let's eat some food before I get too low. This is terrible. Oh. Okay, I need a magicka potion. Potions. Not extra magicka. Maybe that sword was doing better than I thought it was. Minor healing. Extra magicka it is. Oh god, I'm stuck. No, get me out. Jump. Just run back here. Maybe if I run through here, they'll get crushed. Ooh, yeah, there we go. Step on it quickly. Oh, it missed him. Nope, it got him. Okay, that's awesome. Scrap metal. What oil? Wonder if what are these for? Scrap metal. I don't know. Okay, if I see any more of those, I'm just gonna run back and crush them with that. Oh, my arrow. Okay, let's get back up here. Did I miss something over here? Ooh, yes. Oh, what is that? What does that do? Okay, this is where I was, right? I think so. What is going on in here? This is so weird. This way? Stuff. This is really weird. Have I said that yet? Oh gosh, I'm heavy. What the heck is all this stuff for? Just auto-saved. So much crap. It's all heavy. Okay, that's good enough for now. Hopefully there's no more crap to pick up. Oh, there is. Okay, I can still move, though. Uh-oh, one of these guys. Am I gonna seriously run all the way back there? I think so. This is silly. You still following me? I don't know what kind of AI these things has. Oh, there it is. Hello, I'm right here. They don't move that quickly. Oh, here we go. Oh, it didn't work that time. What? Why? Ran all the way back here and it didn't work. Ugh, damn it. What's this thing do? Let's eat some more food. Ooh, that didn't heal me very much at all. Restore health. Oh, I see. Let's eat a bunch of tomatoes. I thought that soup was supposed to restore my health. Restore one health per second for 720 seconds. It's only one though. Let's eat the rest of these apples and some potatoes. Just eat all those potatoes. So starchy. Okay, here we go. More scrap. Which way was I going? Yeah, let's go back. Maybe that those spiky things only work so many times. Alright. Oh, if there's more of these things, I'm just so frustrating. This blue thing seemed to work though. Whatever it is. Forget what it is. Oh, more stuff. Oh, I'm so heavy again. Okay. Gourds. Alright, let's go through here. Oh gosh. There's gonna be more crap to pick up. Oh god. Ugh. That. Okay, maybe that's enough stuff to. I don't pick up anything else. Oh god, no, more stuff. I don't think this stuff is important. I'm gonna hope that it's not. Okay, I'm just gonna drop all that crap. Because it's just too heavy. Now let's get my books back. Okay, now I should not be heavy anymore. Stupid heavy stuff. I don't think it's important at all. Just wasn't sure if I needed it. What is that? Dwarven shield. Okay, that actually says dwarven. But it's heavy. Oh, but should I? I think I can carry it for now. If I have to, I'll drop it. Glad I looked back there. Okay. Oh, what was that? Okay, just nothing. Mushrooms. What is this? Oh. I dropped my pickaxe back there. Let's just go ahead and... I've not done this yet. Moonstone. Sounds interesting. And valuable. Alright. Awesome. Uh-oh, what is that thing? It's not good. I still don't. Is that? Hello? Oh, goodness. Oh, no. Dang it. That thing is not good. Oh, where am I? I still have all my crap on me! Now, oh goodness, I'm gonna have to kill another one of those things, aren't I? Hold on. Raise zombie, that's what 6 is, but it doesn't seem to be raising any zombies. Oh, you know what? I probably need a dead body nearby. That would make sense. Okay, I need to do this one. Oh, and let's do this. I'm not running all the way back there this time. And let's do a potion, maybe. Minor healing. It's the only one I have. Let's go back to food. Okay. Oh, more stuff again. Let's eat some bread and awesome. I don't care about the scrap metal this time. Forget you. Okay. Let's actually get my healing on. Start using that. Okay. Do I still have the dwarven thingy? Yes, I do. Maybe I should use that for now. Except that's two-handed, isn't it? That's what I'm doing now. It's 4 damage, 21. Yep, let's do that. Okay. Don't care about that stuff. Let's jump back here and get that shield again. Okay. Oh, get out of here. I think I missed those last time. Okay. More mushrooms. Grab that. Let's do this again. I think I need to keep one kind of melee weapon on me. I think it's melee, yeah. So that I can hit things. Because right now I don't really have much other than that thing that I picked up accidentally. Okay, here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, goodness. I should have quick-saved. I did not. I'm an idiot. Okay. Eat a bunch of tomatoes. Apples. Potatoes. Pretty sure I don't have a health potion. I do have a restore health. Oh wait, that does work, doesn't it? Okay. Oh no, he killed me again! Damn it! I still don't have shoes on! And quick save. Yes, there we go. Oh, what I want. Do I want first? I want, no, I want the scroll. Scroll of Harmony. For 60 seconds. Okay. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, let's get this thing out. It's not attacking me. Oh, but as soon as I attack him, he starts attacking me. Oh, this is terrible. Oh, shit. Potions. Healing. Okay. Come on, we can do this. No. Healing. Shoot again. Yes, I did it! Oh my goodness! Yay! Charis Chitin. Interesting. Is there anything else in here? Ugh. I hope not. Okay, let's investigate. Look first. Quick save. What was that? Oh, it's a bucket. Wheat. Yes. Wheat is good for health potions, an empty barrel. Oh, I need some boots. Let's put those on. Wait, where am I going with apparel? Boots. I don't normally wear shoes because I don't like them. I like my feet to breathe. But I think I need them in this situation. Oh, another person. Oh, you gotta. Oh, it's a stamina potion. I'll take it anyway. Nothing else up here. Okay, what is over here? What is that? Oh! More moonstone. I wonder what those are for. Let's see. Moonstone. I can't even examine it. Okay. It's fine. It's in here. It's empty. Potatoes. Oh, another potato. Potato. Ooh. Ooh, a healing potion. Yes, thank you. Dog meat? Oh no. I think I'll just leave that there. Very weird. Okay, let's go this way, I guess. Oh, that's a tripwire right there. That's gonna do something. Nope. Can't do that. Let's just go around it, I guess. Oh, that probably drops that rock up there on your head and kills you for death. Oh, what's going on? Ooh, interesting. I don't know what that was, but I missed it by that much. Thank goodness. Oh shit, not one of these guys again. I don't think I'm gonna make it this time. Quick save. Oh no, there's two of them. This is not good. I don't think I can do this part. Oh my goodness. Maybe. Oh, I just quick saved though. Maybe I can run back there and get some rocks to fall on them if Oh man. I didn't set that off though, did I? I don't know how I could have. Potions. Healing. I'm gonna run back and see what happens. Okay. Oh, jump! Oh god, no! What's going on? I'm poisoned. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Okay, jump! Jump! Oh, jump! What did that do? Maybe I set it off without realizing. Okay. Let's just run far enough away to get one of them to stop noticing me. Come on. Oh no! What the? Why is that guy moving? Did he, like, come over and... Terrible. Eat tomatoes. Okay, I got one of them. Oh, what was my health like? I could level up. Food. And half health. I need more health potions. Oh, we got hiccups. Come on. Oh, I don't want to risk it. Probably get him with one more hit. I'm gonna eat all my food. There's a fish in there. I will take it. How do I pick up that fish, though? Can't pick it up. Anyway. I don't know what that stuff's for, but... Got it anyway. Gourd. Alright, I guess that guy was still following me, but we managed to survive. So let's do a quick save again. Hopefully there is nothing else in here because I don't really have anything else to heal myself with other than my my healing thingy. So I might have to run away, retreat, and heal myself like that. Is there anything up here? No. Nope. Nope. Okay, what do we got going on here? Oh, man. Don't see any of those things, but they seem to jump out of these pots. I think. Oh, are we there yet? What's this? Ooh, what is that? Take it because it looks cool. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, shit, that's different. That must have been what was on the ground there. Oh, that wasn't... Oh, that was kind of bad. Oh, goodness. You know what I need to do? I need to level up. And more health. Okay. Kiss me.